population control and policy. The population policy of Government of India has passed through the following five phases: the period of indifference, the period of neutrality 1947 to 51, the period of experimentation 1951 to 61, the beginning of the policy of control from 1961 onwards, and paradigm shift since mid-1990s. The National Family Planning Program has launched 1952 with the objective of the reducing birth rate to the extent necessary to stabilize the population at a national level. Executive approach of the approach for motivating couple and making family planning service. Available near the home of the people, the family planning program consists of the following: using various means of communication to persuade people to adopt the small family norm of one or two children, making the available family planning method through different outlets in the urban, semi-urban and rural areas, setting up of family planning center to make available the various services related to the family planning, financial assistance to acceptor and motivator of family planning method like sterilization, making health service available to lower mortality among infants, provision of nutrition, immunization and other protective and preventive measures against diseases, etc., promoting female education and employment. Arrangement for education in health and biology of reproduction, promotion of delay marriages. Creating greater awareness of the opportunities for legal termination of pregnancies and more intensive research in family planning method and practices. In short, family planning is an instrument of social information. It aims at creating better parents, healthier children, better home, seeks to inject social responsibility into married life. The family planning program, therefore, has been redesigned as the family welfare planning. The program, it may come to be perceived, got entrenched in what has come to be called the HITTS model, that is, health department-oriented, incentive-based, target-oriented, time-bound, and sterilization-focused program. This made it imperative to bring about a change in the approach and the policy. In response, the government launches the Reproductive Child Health Program on October 15, 1997. The program was the central prices of the 10th five-year plan. It designed to implement a different approach to address the population problem, one that located family planning service within the large context of the reproductive health.